The RSI Divergence Indicator is a powerful tool that helps traders spot potential reversals by analyzing divergences between price action and the Relative Strength Index, or RSI. Divergence occurs when the price moves in one direction, but the RSI moves in the opposite direction, suggesting that the current trend may be losing momentum and a reversal could be imminent. This indicator helps to highlight those discrepancies, making it easier for traders to anticipate changes in the market's direction. To incorporate the indicator to your TradingView chart, simply go to the Indicators menu and search for it. RSI divergence is commonly classified into two types, bullish and bearish. A bullish divergence occurs when the price makes lower lows while the RSI makes higher lows. This signals that despite the price falling, selling pressure is weakening and the market may be gearing up for a reversal to the upside. On the other hand, a bearish divergence takes place when the price makes higher highs, but the RSI makes lower highs. This indicates that buying pressure is fading even as the price continues to rise, suggesting a potential downside reversal. The RSI divergence indicator provides clear visual cues, making it easier to recognize these divergences in real time. When a bullish divergence is detected, it often signals a buying opportunity, especially if the divergence occurs at a significant support level. Conversely, when a bearish divergence appears, it may indicate a selling opportunity, particularly if the divergence aligns with a resistance level. These signals help traders anticipate potential turning points and adjust their positions accordingly. Customization of the indicator involves adjusting the RSI period, which defines the number of price bars used to calculate the RSI. The default period is typically set to 14, but traders may adjust it to suit their strategy. Furthermore, traders can adjust the lookback ranges and enable hidden bearish and bullish divergence signals. The RSI divergence indicator is also effective when combined with other technical tools to validate signals. For example, traders may use it alongside trend-following indicators like moving averages to confirm the strength of a trend. If a bullish divergence is spotted while the price is also trading above a key moving average, it adds confidence to the signal that the trend could be reversing upwards. In addition, using the divergence indicator with support and resistance levels can help to determine if a price reversal is likely to occur at a crucial level. Despite its usefulness, like most indicators, it has limitations. As with any lagging indicator, divergence signals are based on past data, which means they may not always provide timely entry or exit points. Divergence can persist for a considerable time before the price changes direction, which can result in early or mistimed trades. In highly volatile markets, false divergences may also occur, where the RSI divergence fails to produce a significant price reversal. Therefore, it is essential to use the RSI divergence indicator alongside other forms of analysis to reduce the likelihood of acting on false signals.